To make war on our brothers in us.